Jesus Christ.
This is a test of the Weather Service weather radio warning alarm for the WNG698 listening area of North Central Ohio. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of impending hazard. Tests of these receivers are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area, the test will be postponed until the following day. This ends the test of the National Weather Service weather radio warning alarm. The Lake Erie short-term marine forecast.